We have a number of business groups which track legislation in the Virginia General Assembly, and they track them based upon their interests. So the Chamber of Commerce will follow any legislative matter that impacts business and will evaluate those issues as to whether or not they were favorable to business or not favorable to business. But it's not something I sought, nor did I expect, because I think it's my natural orientation to do everything I can to help Virginia be positioned as the best state in the nation to do business.
Accountants are very important as we deal with the state's finances, and we have to be guardians of the taxpayer. We have to make sure we spend their money wisely and frugally. Certainly it's very helpful to have someone who knows how to read a balance sheet and know what a profit and loss statement is to help us in those regards.
Most of us have had a great deal of experience in financial reports and budgeting and that sort of thing, and that's what attracts them to people like me.
As he is chairman of the Finance Committee in the Senate, he is tasked with the great responsibility of working to produce a state budget from the Senate side. And we are all very interested in that, not just as members of the legislature, but as taxpayers and citizens. So he's got a great responsibility. I know that he takes his background and knowledge as an accountant and his relationship with the society very seriously.